Considered one of the most groundbreaking advancements in medical technology, robotic surgery has helped transform healthcare, allowing surgeons to perform complex procedures with better visualization, enhanced dexterity, and greater precision.
You can basically perform complex operations using the robot. You have a three-dimensional picture with the robotic system, and it allows you to have wristed instruments, basically as if you were doing open surgery.
Now, as South Texas Health System celebrates a decade of providing robotic surgery to the residents of the Rio Grande Valley, STHS McAllen has officially launched its robotic surgery program with the arrival of the Da Vinci 5 Robotic Surgical System, the latest in robotic-assisted surgical technology from Intuitive Surgical.
I'm excited that the community has availability to use this robot, the community that serves it.
Intuitive Surgical's most advanced and integrated robotic surgical system to date, the Da Vinci 5, which was redesigned from the inside out, features more than 150 design innovations and 10,000 times the computing power of previous editions, including first-of-its-kind force feedback designed for better outcomes by enhancing surgical senses.
The instruments are allowing you to basically tell how much tension you're putting into the tissue, therefore it leads to less trauma to the tissue and faster recovery.
Robotic surgery allows surgeons to perform complex surgical tasks through tiny incisions using robotic technology. Considered self-powered computer-controlled devices, surgical robots can be programmed to assist in the positioning and manipulation of surgical instruments, providing surgeons with better accuracy, flexibility, and control. But don't despair, robotic surgery wouldn't be possible without human hands.
The surgeon has full control of the robot. We make all the decisions intraoperatively.
Combining a surgeon's expertise with a robot's precision, robotic surgery is employed for a wide variety of procedures across many surgical specialties, including colon and rectal resections, hysterectomies and other gynecological procedures, general surgery procedures like gallbladder removal and hernia repair, nephrectomies, prostatectomies and other urologic procedures, and bariatric procedures like gastric bypass.
Surgery has come a long way from being open, having big incisions, and a lot of post-operative pain.
It's all part of South Texas Health System McAllen's commitment to improving patient outcomes while providing quality, compassionate care. Compared to traditional surgery, robotic surgery provides numerous benefits to the patient, including smaller incisions, reduced pain and discomfort, faster recovery, lower infection risk, less blood loss, shorter hospital stay, and minimal scarring.
They're going to be up and walking faster than open surgery, and the restrictions overall will be minimal compared to open surgery.
While individual success rates depend on the type of procedure, patient health, surgeon expertise, and technological capabilities, robot-assisted surgery has an overall success rate of 94 to 100%.
Well, I'm excited that McAllen has access to this, like I said. So I definitely encourage you to look into it because your recovery will be faster and you'll have less pain post-operatively.